So once again, Camp 1, Ohio Seagrass, 2 Arden Seal Champ, 3 Spotted Elk, 4 Ragnarok, 5 is the Luminous Babe, and 6 Dylan's Bridge. Don't forget the finish line number 1 for this race. Here on the spin then, the champion's restaurant, 350. And the way you go, it's 5 darting out of the start. Leona's Babe to the men meet, 6 and 1 going up well on either side. 5 Leona's Babe under pressure, 6 Dylan's Bridge. Then comes the 1 dog Magnetone, Ohio Secret. 6 and 5 now challenging for the lead as they turn off the final bet. 4 now coming with a 3, coming with a run, but 5 Leona's Babe is going to win it. Leona's Babe is the winner. 1 Ohio Secret runs on for a second spot. It is close for Dorn, but number 5 is the winner for Kevin County into the mirror. So after the 2 earlier runners up finishes, well, she has a 4. First one on the board, 5 on the orange, Leona's Babe. $17.30, and the trio for 5, 1 and 6, we had no winner.